Hi, everybody. Don Giannetti, Lighting-Essentials and Project52ProSystem.com. This is not going to be anything about photography, sort of, but I am just really sick and tired of not being able to go anywhere because of this coronavirus crap. I call it Cofk V19 or whatever the hell it is. I just really, really hate it. I want to explain something because I've been seeing on Facebook lately and other places this weird thing that's going around about some guy who says, I'm an OSHA officer and I think that masks are stupid. Well, fuck you, okay? Because here's the reality of it. Here's the reality of the way I see it. Number one, I'm not a Democrat. Number two, I'm not a Republican. Number three, I'm kind of a libertarian anarchist, okay? I think both parties suck. So here, let me give you my I don't give a shit about politics view of masks. I ride a motorcycle. Gee, Don, what the hell's that got to do with anything? I don't know. I'll show you. I wear this when I ride my motorcycle. It's a big old full-face helmet. Bring this down, protects my chin. Bring this down, protects my eyes. Okay? Now, I've heard people say, I don't ride a motorcycle with no helmet on because, hell, if you have a crash at 70 miles an hour, ain't going to help you. You're right. If you have a crash at 70 miles an hour, helmet may not be your saving grace. You run off the top of a mountain in Colorado, the $1 million highway, maybe, where I'd like to be right now instead of doing this video. Probably not going to help you. You're going to break every other damn bone in your body. But your head come out real nice for the funeral. I wear this not for the 90-mile-an-hour motorcycle crash or the 70-mile-an-hour motorcycle crash. I wear this for the 20-mile-an-hour motorcycle crash. I wear this for the time that I lose my balance maybe in the gas station and I drop the bike and it throws me across the ground. I wear this so I don't fuck my head up on something simple. I got me a cloth mask too. Now I read on the internet, they go, well, cloth masks won't help you around sick people. Yeah, you're right, bozo, but I'm not going to be around, quote, sick people. For that, you need an N95 mask. And by the way, to the idiot liar who's going on Facebook going, well, N95 masks, they breathe your germs out. So sick people are just throwing their disease out when they wear them. Yeah, asshole. Sick people don't wear N95 masks. Healthy people around sick people don't wear N95 masks. Nobody's going to let me up on the COVID ward wearing this thing because that's stupid. But I don't wear it to go to the COVID ward. I wear it to go to Home Depot. I'm not going to be next to somebody who's really, really sick. This thing is not going to protect me from the COVID ward. Just like that helmet won't protect me from the 70-mile-an-hour wreck. It's not. But it's going to stop me from the person that's 7 feet over there and sneezes. It might protect that guy over there when I sneeze, and I've tried it. Go ahead and do a raspberry in one of these. Go on. Try it. Take any sensitive material you want, glass, whatever. I can't get any liquid to come through here. Now, of course, I know viruses and all that shit, but I can't get the vast majority of it to come through, especially at 7 feet. So just like I wear the helmet for the small accident that might happen, I wear the mask for the everyday small things that may happen. And by the way, if you're wearing one too, and you sneeze from 7 feet away, I'm probably okay. If I'm wearing one and you're not, and you sneeze from 7 feet away, I may have an issue because the government, I'm actually the idiot government, makes us wear masks, but doesn't make us wear eye protection. That's stupid. But this little mask is the simplest, easiest, most cost-effective way that we have of slowing this thing down. Not stopping it, not killing it dead in its tracks, just slowing it down. And if you are not sick of the destruction that this COVID stuff's caused to our nation, to our business people, to our friends and neighbors, what the hell's wrong with you? Wear the mask. It's not a big deal. It shows that you care about someone else. And I know it's against the Constitution and all that stuff. I agree. I hate it when the government tells me what I have to wear. But I don't wear this because the government told me I have to wear it. Do you do everything you do because the government tells you to do it? Do you take a piss because the government says you got to piss? Grow up, America. Wear the fucking mask for another couple weeks, whatever it takes, to bring it down. And that's my non-photographic, I should say, to keep it photographic. Look here, I got a ring light. Sweet. I'll see you next time.